freedom was, and I need to emphasize, still is potentially at stake. Jim reminded people that it's not illegal to talk about psychedelics. Take note, 13 years ago, there were zero legitimate training programs for psychedelic guides. A core committee formed, and it was decided that each person would issue invites, but they would not tell one another who they were inviting, and there would be no written communications or emails. All invitations would be direct, person to person.